Drivers, take a step behind the line. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
Match 25 is off. 17-11 from Red, quickly scoring a cargo. And then 1, 2, 3, 4 for each Alliance going into the upper hub. The Blue Alliance has already achieved their cargo quintet. Meanwhile, the Red Alliance was able to get that cargo quintet as well. We've now entered into our teleoperated period, where these robots are now driver controlled and they're gonna try to score as many cargo as possible in the next 2 minutes. 1684, the Chimeras getting off a couple of cargo into the upper hub for Blue. Meanwhile, Wildstang is also on the hunt for a couple of cargo. They got them and immediately scored them in the upper hub for the Red Alliance. The Raptors are playing some tough defense up against the Chimeras, who were only able to get off one of their cargo into the upper hub. Meanwhile, Wildstang, another two cargo for Red. Just under a minute and a half left. And these teams, these alliances, are neck and neck, only a few points separating our alliances. 7034 firing off two cargo in the upper hub for Blue. Meanwhile, 8711, one of our rookie teams here, playing a little bit of defense up against To Be Determined. 50 seconds remaining. Things are getting a little hairy. The Raptors continuing to give the Blue Alliance a tough time. 11:53, Timberwolves trying to get away from the Raptors to score a few cargo. Chimera is scoring 1, 2 more cargo for Blue, lining up for another 2 more. They got one in, missed the other. 35 seconds remaining in the match. A couple of robots making their way over to the hangar zone. 11:53, Timberwolves lining up, climbing onto that middle rung. They're gonna try to get all the way up to the traversal with 15 seconds remaining. Raptors are lining up for Red. We've got two robots in the air for Blue. 70:34 joins their partner, 11:53, on the traversal rung. 5 seconds remaining. Wildstang is almost up on the traversal as well. Match going to the Blue Alliance with a score of 134-112. Blue Alliance got 4 ranking points, 2 from winning and 1 each from the cargo and hangar bonus. Red Alliance was able to